And you don't have to spend a ton of time trotting or anything, just whenever you're ready.
It's all over the place after cantering, so let's do small
stuff. All right, perfect. Make sure you keep that outside rein. Make sure there's not slack in the outside rein if you have the inside rein tight. There you go. You're doing really good. Honestly, if you can do everything without spurs, you're just helping yourself, I mean, for now. Job. I thought that was a good correction too. I would have kissed there too. Good job. Good.